And a Parma man is sentenced to life in prison for sexually abusing a young girl. Christopher Clandenon is convicted of abusing a girl over a period of 8 years, beginning when she was just 6 years old. The judge who sentenced Clandenon says he must serve at least 7 years in prison before he can apply for parole.